This man I'd barely seen on TV was my last hope. I didn't know what connection there could be between the Mayans and what had happened to me, but at that point, I was ready to accept any explanation that could make sense out of the nightmare that my life had become. Hello, I'm a journalist, and I have an appointment with Professor Kuryakin.
The professor's waiting for you.
Professor Kuryakin?
Yes?
My name's John Cunningham. We spoke on the phone. I'm a journalist, and I'm gathering information for an article I'm writing about the Mayan religion. Can you tell me anything about Kuwechnitlan?
Of course. Come, I'll introduce you.
It's the snake? It's the motherfucking snake? Yep, it's the damn snake.
One head sees in this reality, the second in the other world. By opening both mouths, the Mayan oracles could see through the serpent into the other world.
Other
could
world?
You explain this? The oracle is not the one stabbing the victim?
Oh, the oracle must never soil himself with the blood of another. That is why he chooses a sort of proxy, another person. Totally at random. Who are you?
Truth.
My name is Lucas Kane. The police are looking for me about a murder that I did not commit, but I was the executor.
You're a murderer?
I'm innocent. I stabbed someone I'd never seen before, 3 times, cutting his arteries, just like you described.
Do you mean to say that there is a Mayan oracle still living today?
Maybe.
That's completely impossible.
Can't say for sure.
Have you ever seen this symbol before?
Oh, it's the symbol of Kuwechnitlan. The executors cut this into their own forearms before accomplishing the sacrifice.
Oh, shit. Too good. Are these cars like driving themselves, or that was really hard to tell what was what? Oh, a matrix. I don't think a car is supposed to do that. So goddamn stupid. This game is taking itself way too seriously.
Professor!
The Codex speaks of the coming of a child.
Is he dying? All I did was shove him!
Life's questions. The Oracle kills to find the child.
What? Why is he dying? I literally just shoved him. it's 40 degrees Celsius, okay. I thought it was negative 40, I was like, what? You'd be dead.
You have the Chroma.
I do use Google
that
Chrome.
Explains it. How did you ever acquire such a power? No matter. What matters is, the time has come for you to die.
Chroma? What does that mean?
Uh-huh.
The force that created the universe.
It's kind of like Internet Explorer, but it doesn't suck.
Everything. It gives extraordinary powers to those who possess it. Enough talk. Other matters await my attention. We will see each other again. In the other world.
Right. Oh, that's a panzer. Oh, goddammit. More of this shit? God, this stuff goes on. It's like the worst part of the whole game. It goes on for way too long. Oh, you know you did. Punch it in the balls. Oh, this bimbo again. You were supposed to be dead.
How?
Listen closely, Lucas. Those who employ the Oracle are searching for a little girl. A perfectly pure soul that's never been incarnated. Her coming was foretold by the most ancient prophecy in human history. She's the one you see in your
I think
dreams.
The neutral face is just a smile.
Find her before the Oracle does.
So they do the Kazel talk like da da da.
Hurry. There isn't much time, and they are already back on your trail.
Well, that's my only time. I should just stay like this. I'm supposed to. Sleazy hotel. Negative 26 now. It's all cold and shit.
The Oracle is in Marcus's church. There's not a moment to lose. I've got to warn him or he's dead.
Why is he blonde?
We should wait, Carla. Backup will be here any minute now.
No way. This time I'm gonna get him. That desk guy swore to us that he was in his room and he's not gonna get away.
I hope that guy didn't screw up when he said he recognized Kane's photo from the papers. He looked so blind he wouldn't recognize his own mother in a phone booth.
What? Tyler, you're such a shitty cop. 369. Right, so we gotta call Marcus. Marcus. Marcus!
Cop Marcus, pick up!
Oh my god, am I gonna control like three different sets of people?
Hello, my son. I'll be with you in just a minute. I just need to answer the telephone.
Run! He's not your son. He wants to eat your ass. Oh, that's an irritating phone call.
Cathedral.
Marcus, he's in the church. Don't let him get anywhere near you.
Lucas? Is that you, Lucas? What's going on?
I don't have time to explain, Marcus. Run, right now. Shut the doors and lock them tight. I'm begging you, just do what I say.
Oh, come now, Lucas.
Just do it, now!
You's in trouble. Oh god, there's another door though? Or do I have to answer the phone? Hello?
Alright, I'm locked in. Now, can you explain what's going on?
Call the police, and don't come
out
until they
get- I got an achievement.
Lucas?
369, here it is.
That's 366, you stupid idiot. Tyler, you're a shitty cop, that's 366. Oh.
Nobody move!
They're doing the
Either
nasty.
He's gone through some changes since the photo, or this is not him.
Tyler, you're Shit. A shitty cop.
What the hell happened?
Calm down, girl. I think there's been a slight misunderstanding.
We saw something I didn't want to see.
Tyler, it was the wrong room.
Huh?
Huh?
There must be another room 369 down the hall somewhere.
Tyler, you're a piece of shit. 365.
It's the wrong room number.
Oh, we went the wrong way. It's definitely this way. 366, it's be on this side.
I think the bird has flown the coop.
Tyler, shut up.
I'm gonna find him, Tyler. I promise you.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, she's stressed. What the fuck? It's goddamn Spider-Man. How does he do with that shit? Hello?
Lucas, you have to come over right now. They'll kill me if you don't come. I'm at the older news report. Please.
It's fucking Tiffany.
You must realize now that I am not joking. So please. Don't delay.
It's a damn shame.